Morning. A Chandler church vandalized with a swastika. The Chandler First Assembly of God on West Ray Road reported the spray-painted swastika to Chandler police just yesterday. According to Facebook, the Son of Davis Messianic Fellowship meets on the same property here. If you have any information, contact Chandler police as soon as possible.